Hey guys, it's part 5 of Twin Gamers. I'm buried, high round attempt. You just dropped my PS3, is that it? Go. Sorry, knuckleheads. I have the worst gun for ammo. Oh crap! I didn't even buy claymores, Travis. Why not? I thought I did buy them, but I didn't. We'll save us some ammo. I'm gonna go get this. I want to get double points. Boy! Got his double points. I wish I could buy ammo for my dual pistols. Yeah, I had to buy ammo. I won't let you die. Either will the petrifier. You cornered me, Travis. The petrifier did corner you. Now I'll go buy claymores. Yeah, me too. I'm gonna need them. It's taking space all the way over here. Yes. Brad. 1,000. Boy. I could buy 8 sets. 7. 8 or 7. You can only buy 2 at a time. That's the exclusive offer. Exclusive offer that. Ammo, max ammo's are gonna coming down luckily today. Okay, you can hold your bullets. You can hold your bullets. Gosh. Now I just need monkey bombs. Now I can place my claymores. Now I can just try for monkey bombs when I was here. We have claymores. Yeah, for later if we need to get out of here. I can throw a monkey. Yeah. Yeah. Get some rules in the box.
Tell me if the trample swing breaks or zombies.
Bro! You're lucky I have a petrifier. I was shooting, I was looking at my phone and I was seeing if I got notifications and I did. Or where my percentage was. Yeah, that ballistic knife went up right now. It only helps with downs.
Yeah.
Packed. It's like 6 bullets, 69 bullets. Why aren't they trying to hit me? I was like. Buried, one of the easiest maps to get high round is on. Chaz, you want to place them towards the zombies?
I like to place mine back there, so if I'm in a jam. See? If I'm in a jam.
No, place them coming, looking towards the outer edge, you know why?
No.
Because if you do, then you don't have to pick it up and it'll automatically explode. And if you get cornered.
I'll do that at the end of the round then.
Yeah, laser. During the end of the round, that's what I do.
There you go. Now they'll actually die.
Look towards the ground, do it.
I did, see? They're looking at
me. Hey, you got this side of jug, I got this side, okay?
Okay. That's nice. That these zombies just fling them to their death.
If you don't know what trick we're using, it's the trample steam one. I know you can't really see.
They got through.
Okay.
That's why those claymores are there.
If you
you might want to start shooting. Alright. It's an important part of zombies. I shot you. Okay, it's time to pull out the fighter fire again. Well, it says I'm... Yes! This is good that I'm in. One of us, if one of us are in miss, just start shooting at the other player, okay? Shooting towards the other player because all the zombies are over there. So happy I have double tap. I don't. Well, you need it. You're not gonna be able to get it, are you? Nope. It's fine. It's okay. I got you, man. I got you, fam. Yeah, you're... Oh. Yeah. Wow, we're getting all the lucky drops today. More maxis, we would do better. More maxis, more wins. More wins. It'd be... I might... If I did a mule kick, I'd buy the PDW, but not pack-a-punch it. How'd I get out of here? I don't know how I got out of there. Back. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm training right now. Yeah, I need double tap. Since you have it, I know.
You'll burn through it. Here, go get, do what you need first. I'm gonna get ammo.
Here, I'll train him around. I got him. You picked up almost enough. Now I need you. Help me. I lost my third gun.
You might not have, you might still have Jug.
Yeah, I still have all my perks. I'm gonna go get it. I'm gonna go get double tap. That's what I really need.
You have to buy it.
I know. In the witch's house. I know how to get to it.
Yeah.
I hate going to the
witch's house. Rude to destroy my terrible steam.
They are rude, aren't they?
Yeah. Go that way. Towards the lamp.
The only reason I...
Terrible steam doesn't work against these guys.
It's the only reason I came through the house.
Hey, it takes away zombies.
Oh, you good?
Oh gosh, I wasn't even paying attention to my screen.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good. I'm Gucci.
You're Gucci. What's Gucci?
Matthew, really?
Sorry, you don't. If zombies don't spawn, we get a perk. Yeah, we're getting the perk.
Oh, I got two.
I have zero right now. Since there are no zombies.
You know you can't pick up another trample steam until
that one breaks.
Yours breaks.
It's never gonna break. Should I just go?
I forgot you can't aim with this gun.
I don't know what to do. I'm just gonna go. Because we're not getting out of a zombie. I mean...
I didn't know. We'll still get the free perk.
We will. That was a roll through it.
Roll through monkey bones.
Almost got him. You might get him on the next hit.
I was close. I had a DS. It was monkey then DSR. I wish I would have left. Okay.
Grab it. Grab it.
Pack it?
Yes, we're going through. Let's go.
One more hit.
Yeah, I'm gonna trade out my ballistic knife. That'll help us.
Dude, go. Wait! Let me hit. I'll stand at the front, okay?
No, Chaz, can I just go and get through?
Hold on.
We're not. Once I got.
You're losing money.
Behind you! through. You go through, I don't care. I placed a triple steam there. Yeah, we should be getting this free perk. I have to use this gun because it's, I could take a few hits against these girls. I don't want to. I just want to go there, pack, get out. You know? I know the years. Usual beverage. Now I don't want to get it. Help us play two plays down. I'm going straight to pack. I don't even care. Really? I placed my claymores down there. If you can you train one of them around until I get back? Yeah. Please, and thank you. I think I have
one. You have him.
Yeah, I realized that after I hit UDBW. Okay, we should have this one. You need me, don't you? Nah. I'll find my way through. Quickly pack a bunch of this and then get out of there. Look at my ice cream.
What about it?
You have 1 gallon packed of gun. Just about to repack. Should I go ahead and hit one for box?
Yeah.
If I can. I'll try to hit one for the box.
Yeah, that'll spawn more of them.
That'll spawn more. How do you know? It always does. Well, at least it should. I'm gonna try it one box spawn. Just try to get a monkey on.
Gloves are on.
Okay, I'm done with the box right now. Okay, I'm ready. Come on. How do we get more in? They'll come. They have to come.
There you go.
So,
can we get some money from the bank?
I don't know if we ever let you.
What?
Jump it. Yeah, we didn't jump it.
You should let me. I'm player one.
She might come to you. I don't know.
Oh, close this.
No.
This one is. This one's opened.
They're not even letting you deposit. Can we go through again?
Yeah, might as well. Because there's nothing coming towards us. And we need stuff coming towards us.
That bugs you?
Yeah. It's a worthless video for one night.
I could get us a perk for 10.
Just do it.
Just do it.
It's coming.
I needed action. Oh, the light's on?
Yeah.
We're gonna work. You should have the next one. That's real.
There's two. Dude, kill that one!
I did.
The one that was just floating? Go back.
Go back? Can't.
There's one just floating there.
What?
Yeah. No, in the house.
This one might be the last.
I bet you it's not. You have to go back. Just go through it again. Wanna know why?
Why?
There's just one floating there.
Glitched?
Shoot it.
Tell me where.
You have to go through it again. Sorry guys, it's been mostly just a witch's game.
Amen.
Don't worry, I got you. So I have to go back through?
Yeah.
You have to go back there to see it. It's just floating there.
I'll tell you when.
First walk in. Right there, you see her? See? Now you saw her?
Yeah. She glitched.
She was a glitch. She was holding our game back.
I'm still wondering if there's still one, if I missed one or not.
You didn't.
Jump over you.
Hey guys, we're gonna end that part 4 there.